A group of Turkish diplomats, including TIKA coordinator Zeki Bulduk, led by Turkish Consul General Şevki Seçkin Alpay, raided an Afghan-Turk school in Mazar-e Sharif, which is active in Afghanistan for 22 years. Parents, who had a press conference last week, stated that the agreement to transfer the schools to Turkey's Maarif Foundation was unlawful, resisted the intruders and shouted, "There is no place for thieves here." It is reported that AKP-appointed Consul General and managers of Maarif Foundation were angry with the reaction and they left the school after breaking windows of some of the classrooms.